final speaker is Ann Adams.
Hello, my name is Ann Adams. I live at 7215 Gresham Trace. I'm a homemaker and I have no business with any of the involved parties I'm about to speak of. Student behavior of a member of the Board of Commissioners during the Planning Commission meeting on May 27, 2014 in this meeting room. I'd like to request that this commissioner recuse himself or herself from any further input, discussions with county personnel, or vote on ZA3667 for the following reasons. During the Planning Commission meeting, the commissioner abruptly left and therefore disrupted the public meeting, causing the Planning Commission chair to call for a recess until the member of the commissioners returned to the duly-called meeting. This is behavior unbecoming of an elected official representing the citizens. Just as the Planning Commission approved the recess, the member of the Board of Commissioners returned only to hand out business cards to the person in the public gallery. During the course of the public Planning Commission meeting, several derogatory remarks were made about a particular Planning Commission member by this commissioner, clearly audible on video and for the public in close proximity. The video notes the disparaging remarks, which were followed by laughter by this commissioner. You can view the YouTube video in its entirety at outforsyth.com. From my perspective and from the comments made, I believe this commissioner has already predetermined what his or her vote is versus what the oath of office the commissioner took to impartially perform my duties. On May 28th, the following day, the same commissioner posted to Facebook what I would term a rant regarding the activities of the previous evening at the Planning Commission meeting. The post was not only inappropriate, but factually inaccurate and unbecoming of an elected official for Forsyth County in the following ways. The commissioner referred to the owner of the property who spoke to the Planning Commission as an elderly man using a cane. As a point of clarification, this man the commissioner identified as not the owner of the land. His name is not on the deed, and he was identified incorrectly by the commissioner. Bottom line, he should not have spoken as the owner of the property since he's not. The commissioner continued in the rant by saying they, the neighbors, are against it for a variety of reasons, but mainly they don't want homes coming next to them. The reason cited by this commissioner was totally false, and the video of the Planning Commission will prove this commissioner was wrong once again. The truth of the matter is the two opposing parties had actually worked out a compromise agreement that was totally ignored in the 3-2 vote of the Planning Commission against the compromise agreement. This commissioner continued in the rant, saying the man with the cane patiently listened to person after person stand and say why he shouldn't be able to sell his land. The video will again prove that this commissioner was in error. And what I would deem a final blow to the disrespect and disrespect to the citizens of this county, the commissioner further stated, the tyranny of the masses is ruling, and the saddest thing of all is they think it's their right. As a voter, taxpayer, and citizen, I believe the entire Board of Commissioners should ask, to whom is this commissioner referring? The citizens that he or she serves? In closing, I want to clearly state that the intentions of the neighbors have been knowingly, grossly, and falsely misrepresented in a public forum by a member of the commissioners. There's video evidence that proved they wanted only a sane policy for adjoining the land to the subdivision. Please review the video of the Planning Commission meeting at aboutforsyth.com. Thank you.
Our next speaker is Kathy Ball.